Good day, friends. Good day, lovely humans. How's your rehab going? Is it still on? Well, for some of the not too informed, South Africa was one of the brave countries to completely stop production, distribution, sales, even the underground black market sales of cigarettes, alcohol, and e-cigarettes, these so-called electronic nicotine puffers. Many complaints. We had most of the news was about how the Ruperts and the other once rich creatures losing a lot of money. Well, they're not really losing it because they don't pay enough taxes anymore. Well, as the things progress, more and more people realizing that this was all the ruse, the biggest ruse of all. Alcohol, cigarettes, medical drugs, this new so-called technology for the smokers, they absolutely been forbidden. And this is now so-called phase three of reopening the South Africa, which is going very, let's say, decent. Still a lot of fear showing up in people's commentary behaviors. They're carrying masks during the sexual intercourse and other nonsense like this, but they're getting better. Well, they're becoming non-smokers. They're becoming now really caring for the body more than the caring for the profit of the Ruperts and Rembrandts and Seagrams and all the other alcohol and cigarettes, big deep state, well, controllers. It's calculated 70-something% of South Africans are smokers. They smoke numbers in per day, some kind of 8 billion rand worth of cigarettes. Now this has been stopped. This kind of money laundering and money collection, totally black money, because they don't pay even close amounts of the taxes they're supposed to. Well, let me stop myself here. It's supposed to be a different title. Read the title first. Okay, it's a title for today. I give a date just in case for the future references. I watched some my old videos 5 years ago. Brilliant talks, but I didn't have a clue when it was done. So this one is done on June 1st, 2020. Anno Domini dead. The Trump will make a new new earth available for some. And Elon Musk will make a nice prison for all these creatures on the moon, because he just landed two of his astronauts through his dragon Tesla kind of designed car, dropped into the space station, and they brought them back very successfully. Brilliant. So anyway, title: instead justice for now and for some, demand justice forever and for all the same. Go back to the little Ruperts, and or Denise is calling him Dupert, the one who duped everybody for pretty much century and more, controlling assets that are unbelievable amounts. Switzerland, Luxembourg, Britain, Europe, America, Indo Indo-British company and South African and African conglomerate, these creatures were producing alcohol, cigarettes, adrenochrome, baby parts, medical supplies, and all and all and all. And of course, they control the media, anyway, this region. So when this hits them, this, I call it a Corona beer, very fake virus. I call it now a rehab project, or Project Rehab, where almost not only the alcoholics and the nicotine addicts and medication addicts, they have to have a permit to go and drive from point A to point B. They try to infest fear into people, yet this creation turns very nicely, very elegantly against them. That they will be shut down in the midterm. People will go home or stay home. Now we are, let's say, called finally free, or most of the people in South Africa are now free to wander around, to open pretty much 100% of the businesses. Yet, I'm asking you, what has changed? Did you change? Do you drink less of the alcohol? Do you smoke less of this stinky laced cigarette with some other form of virus they were implementing in the stages? This was just as a first stage, or they thought so. Yet in the first stage, we shut them down. We shut down all the fucking businesses that were actually pillaging and abusing unaware human, including alcohol production, beer production, cigarettes, e-cigarettes, medical, pharmaceutical, let's say, generic pills for heavy mind control. So all was pretty much produced, mostly China, imported in South Africa, sold for thousands of rands a piece, doesn't matter. Prozac and all the other for depressions, some heavy chemotherapy they cost in thousands, hundreds of thousands of rands to be used. Well, so-called your insurance was paying, but now, because insurance gets completely wiped clean, insurance businesses, nobody want to pay. So first of all, they cannot buy it because nobody has enough money to waste on the doctors and doctors' appointments. So people start medicating themselves. People start noticing, I'm not smoking, but I feel better. Yeah, maybe anxiety was for a first couple of weeks, but they went through. Many. And once when we decide to open it publicly, all the informations. And it's not only South Africa, I think India was another one, and I think Madagascar. They completely shut down this, these kind of industries, very, very dirty industries. They produce only human invalids or human addictees. There's nothing sacred or nothing sane in this production of the poisons, or poisoning people through making tainted wines. And once when you realize that, once when you drink an alcohol, ethanol in the alcohol, it's so perceptive for any type of parasite to come into the physical body. So let's say you know this, why you would continue? You would go over the hurdle and pretty much forget about these kind of addictions, because once when you become okay with your body, you will become less inclined to be addict. Once when you start recognizing your body as the only place where you can reside or remain, you will get rid of any of the frigging addiction chemicals that were, you know, poured all over us through every aspect of your existence. Food, water, makeups, doctors, medications, doctors, infestations. Even when people die, they get set up so-called gatherings to say farewell to this creature who just left, because soul is not here anymore, but emotional entity of this creature resides on this planet, because nobody wants this. There's no more aliens to pick them up, to enslave them in another holographic reality. So these, a lot of these dead people who died, soul or whatever left of the soul has been saved by creation, but the emotional entity, because he hasn't been cleaned, nobody want to touch it. So entity has to find a place. So very often using a first, you know, the youngest, the freshest energy they can find during the funeral times. Another very bad place, if white has been so adamant that not to go to church. Not because it's preventing you to have like a free will to choose your fate. I mean, you can do this in your frigging toilet. Don't have to go to church. You've been just so heavily programmed that over there you will get some kind of salvation. But I tell you, they don't give you anything. Well, they give you the entities of so-called repentance, of the guilt and so on. And these entities jump like a little rabbits from one person to another until they find the best possible host, meaning the one who has the most energy, the one who has left the most spirit. Because most of you have very little spirit left. So my question back to you, how we change it? How we increase our value in the Creator's eye? Do you have any suggestions? Read my title. Instead of justice for now and for some. Meaning, you cannot be selectively just, and you cannot be arbitrarily choosing which time you choose which kind of law that you're going to use. Apartheid, South Africa, I'm talking. Blacks not recognized as equal people. This is not the case in America anymore. Apartheid is not the case in South Africa anymore. Yet, there's another law they brought in, which is called Black Empowerment, BEE, which is cherishing only black people can get the jobs in the companies they want to work with the governments, or over 5 million rands a year, which is pretty much every small business makes that much. So they have to be BEE compliant, or they thought so. So this BEE will actually break over their fucking heads. Anyway, just watch the development. So justice has to be absolutely straight and equal and adamant for everybody the same. So instead of justice for now or temporarily and for some, we absolutely demand, and I demand, justice forever and for all as the same. Meaning, go back to the previous story. Instead of doing a bit less evil than yesterday, you rather do a small bit of good, a bit more than yesterday. Meaning, find what you've done good yesterday. And if it's nothing that you can remember or that you can comprehend and you can even like invent, you make it happen today. So make something good today. A little piece, a little step. Watch how this process went. 3 months now. Well, 2 months in South Africa, 3 months and plus in America when it started, this closing of the world. Basically, initially very sinister actions, but Trump and the alliance team with the top honcho who's leading all this, pretty much the deepest and the most brilliant attack on the deep state, its prime creator, who led such a sneak attack on them that we flipped totally the narrative. Now they are all shut down, their businesses. Trump brings all the businesses back into the United States who claim they are from the United States. If you don't want to go back to the United States, they just fuck off, stay wherever you want, China, India, whatever. Okay? So, absolutely self-sustained, United States. They cannot do this global bullshit between shipping one piece in South Africa, another piece in Namibia, and then ship it everything to Great Britain and assemble it there, but they don't charge taxes because it's not a complete product. Anyway, as Denise was showing me some of the details on this, and I was amazed how they were tricking their own governments just for the reason of not to pay taxes. And now when they've been hit with a total shutdown, where they have a paper, imagine this, for the cigarettes, they're importing it from blah blah in South Africa. But they import, they can make 8 billion cigarettes, okay? That's what they're claiming. But in South Africa, for last year, they imported 8 billion papers. And they only claim taxes on 3.4 billion cigarettes. Where is the rest? Why they don't pay a full amount of the taxes? So if you calculate just these amounts that they did not pay for all the products they've sold in South Africa, because assuming that 40 million people are smoking in South Africa of so-called 56 million people, 40 million smokers. Each of them smoke between 5 to 30 cigarettes a day. This is in gazillions of dollars, and it's in billions of dollars of euro of rents not reported for, you know, taxation purposes. So they're doing a scam, big scam, and they've been caught. So reason why they cannot open these so-called factories and so, because it was a lot of moolah going through this system, but not enough moolah was paid to the government. So the same government who actually was part of this deal, now they have to have a justice same for every single fucking one of us. And this includes Rupert's and Rembrandt's and Rockefeller's and whoever was making, you know, really fortunes, making wines, making hard liquor alcohols, making cigarettes. So when the story becomes boring after I repeat the same thing over and over, but I really want to emphasize that you've been actually blessed with this coronavirus lockdown. Even if it was not a lockdown, because there's no law, nobody can lock you down. You could walk around, and it's your, let's say, internal fear was guiding you not to peek out. But they say if they catch you with the alcohol in the car, anyway, I'm talking South Africa events, which I was like, we were just laughing all day long, Denise and I enjoying these moments, because people are freaking out. They're selling one cigarette on the black market for 5 rands. which is like a quarter of the dollar, or like let's say a third of the dollar, 30 cents, which is enormously expensive, even for the Rockefellers and the Ruperts of this region. So that's the first layer. The second layer will be all the legal actions will be so public that they will see how much money actually they've cut from receive for the governments to receive through the taxes, because they did such a big scam in production of, let's say they produce whiskey in Scotland or Ireland, let's say, and they don't deliver a bottled, it's bottled in South Africa. So the bottle itself, it's maybe produced here or even imported from somewhere else, like a third party. The stamps or the labels are printed in Nicaragua. They come in here and it says bottled in South Africa, bottled, which they don't have to pay taxes on. People pay the taxes when they buy one bottle, but the office of Rembrandt or all the other guys, the big guys for the production companies, they did not pay a sales taxes for the new product because it's an assembly. So this big boo-boo in so-called taxation process, this loophole was discovered by Denise. So she's now really working on fully exposing what these guys have to pay. And this is not tiny, my friends. This will cost them all of their frigging assets. They will not have a cigarette to smoke in the jail. So anyway, become a better man than yesterday. Don't do less evil than yesterday. Because evil as an evil is an evil, no matter the size. But do a bit better good thing than yesterday. So be it.
Change restaurant lights to red.
Yoga, so relaxing. And I'm not even bending.
It's a yoga supernova. They bend so we don't have to.
Does yoga burn a lot?
Operation complete waste of time, Joe.
Tell me, what can you see?
I see absolutely no point in being here.
I see that we are about 3 hours before we slingshot around Titan. And I see a warning light here.
There's usually some writing next to the light that tells you what it means.
I think it's a sarcasm alarm.
Well, it's working.
The gravity flip to the port side.
Oh, you sick? Warning.
Also deserve an honorable mention, as do the sprinklers.
Oh my God, look, it's the asteroid.
There's nothing you can do. The floor is very soft.
You okay?
Why, are you hoping I broke something?
Everyone,
God damn it.
At a new journey time, 3 years to get home. Subject to change.
What? I didn't need to be in there.
We're all feeling very positive.
Three human years? Well, it's not going to be dog years, is it? Fuck!
Let's all take a second here, all right?
Sounds like we got a few to play with.
We've got this. Yeah.
This may be the worst disaster since Google folded.
This may be the worst disaster since Google folded.
This may be the worst disaster since Google folded.
Figure this out. You know, they turned the moon into a massive jail. They patented the liquid glove. How hard could it be to reset a course?
Let's give them a helicopter ride, okay? Right? Good? Yeah.